Thousands of happy campers have headed to the beach, with the popular Mornington Peninsula campgrounds reopening to visitors. As Stephanie Anderson tells us, families set up to enjoy what's left of their summer break.
Setting up camp on the Rye foreshore is a family tradition for Leslie and Glenn Strudwick.
You've got the beach, golf courses, pubs, what more can you ask for?
With her brother across the road and sister a stone's throw away, Leslie has been enjoying this holiday since she was five, but this year it's not quite the same.
Look how many free sites we've got. It's a bit sad.
That's because the council initially called off summer camping at the beachside spot due to COVID concerns before reversing the decision in late November. Now it's move-in day, much to the delight of those who've made this their second home.
Look, it's definitely what we all need. We've all been hanging out for this time most of the year.
Normally I can't see these people, like all my friends, all year. So this is my time to like come out here and play.
From Rosebud to Rye and even stretching to Sorrento, a small city of tents and caravans is under construction, albeit pretty slowly for some.
By the time you come down and you see everybody again and you start chatting what everyone's done for the whole year, it does take double the amount of time.
Running at around 80% capacity this year, the foreshore is already fully booked for all of January, but the local council has warned campers things could change if restrictions are once again ramped up by the government.
We're hoping for a few more weeks and we're all going to do the right thing and everybody else is too.
So for now, the beers are cold and holiday mode has kicked in.
Cheers!
Stephanie Anderson, Nine News.